coming down the aisle from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 246 pounds, Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Our first opportunity here on the Wrestling Challenge to see Hunter Hearst Helmsley, a man that is an aristocrat in his own words, a man that says he will bring civility and class to the World Wrestling Federation.
Well, a very pompous individual indeed. You notice that nose was stuck up in the air, Jim.
Certainly has a total disdain for the fans here in this arena here this week. Hunter Hearst Helmsley to meet Buck Zumhoff, the veteran, here this week on Wrestling Challenge. Glad that you are with us, ladies and gentlemen. As Gorilla said, we have an outstanding broadcast. We're certainly going to be bringing you up to date on what happened this past Monday night on Raw, involving Bam Bam Bigelow, the Million Dollar Corporation, and of course the leader of the new generation here in the WWF, Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
Buck Zumhoff supplying the opposition here for this debut of Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Helmsley,
I understand he's from Greenwich, Connecticut.
That's a very affluent area.
Look at the size of him. He's bigger than I thought he was.
Very good-looking athlete. We'll see what he can do here against Zumhoff.
Look at that arrogant look on his kisser.
Quick go behind, a waistlock takedown.
Ooh,
by
nicely done.
Helmsley. Nicely done indeed, and Zumhoff able to free himself there.
Hey, Zumhoff, a real ring veteran, Jim Ross. He doesn't have to take a back seat to anybody. This is going to show us what Hunter has to bring to the table.
We've heard a lot of dialogue from Hunter Hearst Helmsley in recent weeks on our broadcast. And our first time to see him in the ring. Been looking forward to this. Nice reversal of the wrist lock. Applied now by Zumhoff. Takes it around one more time. And Hunter Hearst Helmsley trying to roll away from the pressure. Oh, nice move there.
Oh, nice pressure brought to bear on the back of the knee there. Sent Buck down in a hurry. Ooh, nice leverage.
Zumhoff trying to control this big man with the wrist lock. And hard right hand. It knocks Zumhoff down. Hunter Hearst Helmsley showing us that he's not above breaking the rules here.
Boy, he certainly is, and I'd like to know what that black neckerchief is that's tying his ponytail together is, if that has any significance.
Hard uppercut, forearm by
European style.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley very effectively executed there.
And this guy's claiming, Jim Ross, that he's going to bring class here to the World
Wrestling. Oh, nice move. Spinning heel kick by Helmsley. Nice move there.
Going to bring class and civility here to the World Wrestling Federation. I got news for you, Hunter. It's always been here.
Helmsley now dominating his opponent here. And a very arrogant and insulting slap to the face. And Zumhoff showing some competitive spirit with another right hand. And Helmsley sent back to the center of the ring momentarily. Reversal of the Irish whip to the center of the ropes. Helmsley now being somewhat surprised perhaps by Zumhoff. And Zumhoff's attempt for the... Oh, my!
Wow!
I thought he was going to snap Mary, and he took Zumhoff face first down. This could be all lateral press, leg hooked, and it's over.
I think he knocked him out.
Here very is your winner, Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Look at that. Look at the bow. Excuse me.
This guy is an impressive athlete. We're going to be seeing a lot more of Hunter Hearst Helmsley in upcoming weeks.